Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. That's enough about me. Let's look at some animals.
Nice photos of him that. So this is not a leopard that we see. He's moving, okay? Those jaws. I'm sure the English gone a long time.
Why isn't it going through the legs? It's more meat on it.
Saving the best for last.
Perhaps. Thank you.
was going to ignore one.
There are no flies anymore.
It's too cold today. There's one or two, but... Yep. Spotted hyena. He's got a bit of meat there to play with. So they don't really want to eat the skin, so they get under the skin and get the meat from under the skin like that. Yep. could be pregnant, but it could be full of giraffe also. It's hard to tell in this state. If it was pregnant, it would be likely that the teats would be more swollen than that, but it's, like I say, when they're that full, it's hard to tell. They're waiting for the leopard to go away. It must still be there, otherwise they'd be on the carcass. Well, it's not that. If they come down, it's a lot of effort. They're quite heavy to get back up again. Mm-hmm. When they come down, they think the leopard's going to chase them away. They probably won't. They'll probably be quite happy to leave them to feed there. Enough food to go around for everyone. Leopard must still be somewhere in there, that's why it's so wary. Mm-mm. I don't know if we can help it. Yeah. Near the edge of the mountain. I'm not sure what happened to Richard. I'm trying to call him in.
It's funny how they don't concentrate on us, but they listen and hear sounds all around us.
Yeah, it's all to do with what they're worried about. They're not worried about us, but there's obviously other sounds that they're hearing.
Any updates?
see if you can't.
I can only get like the north star.
This time,
mm-hmm.
last week sometime, so maybe Wednesday, but it was, that's fine. just getting in each other's way.
Es riecht gar nicht so schlimm.
Finde ich auch.
So, ich hole mein Taschentuch, jetzt hast du den Kuchen aus der Nase geklitscht.
Power.
Guck mal, bis auf die Rippen haben wir schon alles weggegessen.
Can you give me a quick update for the afternoon, please? I've been on open channel since the start of drive.
So Lala Schlemby at Maria Dam. Schlevenkunzi, I think, is on Leopard Hill's camp channel somewhere south of Salitz. I'm not sure exactly where they are, but somewhere south of Salitz. There's Xindlevhana all over the place. You had some Nyari already, so you won't worry about the ones at Lusaba. Tumidodangala here at the Tlamiti. And Schlevenkunzi's Mum Pimpans on Ledwood Drive.
Copy. Any updates at all about the Skankankero? Nobody seen any tracks or... anything?
I haven't heard anything there.
So much of. And Matach? Nothing?
Nothing there. I think we're bothering the guys of the lock of this channel. Sorry, guys.
I'm not bothering to go into the channel in the east. It's another banana. It's Rob, have a good one.
Cheers, man. Little bird flying around catching the flies as they fly off the carcass when the lion pulls on it. Mm-hmm. Who are you looking for, Steve?
You were inquiring about the river scot from Bazi. I'm sorry, okay.
Could I come up and join you there, Steve? Okay, brilliant. I'm on my way. I'm just leaving that Tlemi to fill in.
Rob, come in.
What is Angala doing?
There's one on the Nyama, and the other one's Lalapans. Shabby, thanks, Stevie.
Can I get an update on the Tsalala Ngala?
It's on my camp channel, Dave. Try and get the hold of the guys there.
Okay, thank you.
Rob, come in.
See you, my pet.
Go my camp, please.
Go, Patrick.
Cool, Rob. Confirm the farm Tsalala price.
Yeah, firm, David. Do we camp channel on Marilla Dam?
Working up the neck.
Mm-hmm.
Jetzt sind sie schon beim Hals. Der eine war da hinten und jetzt der Hals war vorhin noch. Kannst du dich erinnern?
Schau mal, ob du ein bisschen was filmen kannst. Von mir sieht man was
nicht. Ich
mach. Lass mich mal. Bitte. Lass mich machen, Emma. Nicht mit dir. Mittlerweile sind es drei Löwen, die sich über die Reste der toten Giraffe hermachen. Das ist ein richtiger Bluttausch. Wird richtig die Knochen knacken.
This one that's closest to us on the neck is the one that wasn't here earlier. May have even been the one whose roars scared the other pride.
Aber der eine hört jetzt auf zu essen.
Sind wir?
Hallo, bin ich denn bei dir?
You welcome to come straight in. $3 on the Nyama now.
Hey, I'm on my way. I'm here. Yunchen, Dube access.
It's a pillow.
Cinema? I'm not sure it's the Mohawk individual. I'm not sure if he was the one that was at Inyati airstrip.
Even eating the bones, some sort of.
Yeah, they'll crunch what they can of the bones. But I mean, the giraffe skin's very thick. That's going to make a sound, a crunching sound as it is.
Der beißt sich durch die Wände, so wie du weißt.
I'm going to be closing down. Thank you.
Sit down now, I think. Yep.
Siehst du den zweiten?
Hinter der Löwin ist noch eine Löwin.
It's no guarantee that they will have any youngsters. Lions aren't all that successful at mating. They'll mate for... See, this female's got no tail. That's one on the right.
Yeah. The whole neck is sort of...
Yeah, they've they've taken the skin off it. So that same shallow breathing, rapid breathing.
Mm-hmm. Rob, how do they kill? Do they just block the...
Give us a proper rule. Yeah, and the way that the canines are with a larger animal might not necessarily cut off the oxygen, but they cut off the blood supply to the brain. They get in, so the canines go against the main arteries.
Yeah.
They don't even need to break the skin.
Yeah.
That's why the animals often stop struggling very quickly.
Because they get paralyzed, basically, right?
Yeah, well, their brain shuts down, so their body shuts down.
Yeah, yeah. They lose consciousness.
Yep. So, you know, a lot of the time they don't feel what's going on. But also, especially with predators smaller than lions, if they let go too soon, the animal will obviously then, the blood will go back to the brain, and they'll regain consciousness. So there's a couple of clips that I've seen where there's an animal in got the animal in the throat grip, and something else comes along and scares that original predator away, and the prey gets up and runs away.
It's a lucky one.
Yeah.
They're chasing each other as well.
Yeah. There's a hierarchy within the vultures.
There's another one now. There's another species.
Yeah, this is the white back coming down. See, much bigger than these guys. He actually wants to eat meat. Hard work eating that much.
Magst du mal deine Jacke ausziehen? Stimmt's dir? Ach so, stimmt's auch gar nicht, echt?
Raven, come in, Raven.
Oh ja, jetzt riech ich's auch. Hm.
Ja, für Blick.
I had an interesting sighting with four Kombi on your property around just north of Four Ways, and at Wanampondo Road. You gave us quite a charge and a chase through the thicket. It's quite interesting.
Nice. Okay, I'll go and see if I can get the same effect. Thanks, man. So I'll make my way down that way, see if I can find them and see if they do the same thing.
Wasn't fun, eh?
It's only not fun if you're not expecting it, but you've warned me now.
Da ist jetzt die Löwin ohne Schwanz, dann stellt sich die zwei. Hat jemand den Schwanz aufgegessen? Jetzt dürfen die Geier gucken, sind sie schon da. Löwe ist weg, Geier ist da. Und es geht die Luft.
Yeah, maybe the other ones are in there somewhere.
Oba, Alaska drink sunny in Rover updates this morning.
That's the one that was on the road.
Shall I go on your letter?
Thank you.
from there. Huh?
Justin, come in, Justin. Roger. Can we get camp channel, please?
Wait a minute, you live out of camp and liberty, so. Jetzt kannst du dir vorstellen, wie der springen kann, wenn die Füße so angewinkelt sind. Der hat eine schöne Mähne, gell?
The lioness is coming up behind us now.
Noch viel schlimmer kommen. Einen Tag später oder wir haben da auch ein bisschen jetzt den Buschstoff, oder?
Okay, I'm gonna have to summarize it around to my northern side.
Could be that I'll start making my way in that direction. Two young male leopards on a kill together. That's where we'll be going now. Well, not on a kill anymore. It's been...
Thanks very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed making the video. Feel free to subscribe, share, like, all of that sort of stuff. I'll see you again next time.
So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also, the social networks. You can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.